position, you can make out what may be the back, bottom, and legs most clearly. Lisa, doesn't sound good for the defense.
Also very, very disturbing, because the prosecution theory is that the child died and then she put the child in the trunk of the car and drove around for a while. Ultimately, there was the smell of decomposition, so she was there for some period of time, which would lead to a silhouette. I don't want to get too graphic, but I think that's very powerful evidence for the prosecution.
Mark.
Oh, were you sleeping? Were you sleeping? Bobby was sleeping. He was sleeping. I'm sorry. Good night. Go back to sleep.